Welcome to 5-Minute Solution Channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get the classic struct menu in Windows 10. So I'm running Windows 10 on a VM. So for getting the classic style struct menu in Windows 10, you have to open our browser. And in our browser, you have to search for a software. Then you have to search for the software classic show. And you have to go to this net, classic shell.net. Then you have to click on download mode. Choose your language, so it will start downloading. So to wait for that, once downloaded, you have to click on open file and click on run. You have to complete the installation. You can choose Windows 7 style as well. You can replace the start button as well. You can add custom images as well. So after all this, you just have to click on OK. You will save your classic style of start menu for Windows 10. Do it. If you want more